My name is Judy Blair. Judy Blair is a young woman, and she is just on a mission of life and love and adventure, and it's just a passion of acting. Judy Blair is just energy, positivity, and goodness.
I'd like to show the industry that I am just like every woman. We all have good days and bad days, and it's something about us that is just very delicate and very natural. We're strong, and as an actress, it's important that we have the opportunity to showcase the range that we definitely have.
Love would be nice, you know, great love scenes, but tasteful, very delicate, very gentle, very artistic. But in the end, I want the woman to just show that she's strong and she is
Zoe Saldana, hands down.
Sorry.
She's great.
You know, I gotta say, Angelina Jolie is a pretty interesting woman. In addition to being a humanitarian, in addition to being a mom, in addition to being a businesswoman, I think that she's just very interesting. And as far as the legacy that she's leaving, I think it's important to be able to shed light on her, the life, not necessarily the actress, because all around her legacy is something that a lot of people will benefit from. And if I were to say I want to match someone in that capacity, I'd have to say that she's my number one choice.